Why was he a bitch ass dude to me then? I'm saying, I don't know.
Because you took his RV into the ghetto?
But he knew what you're doing!
No, honestly, I think it's mainly because of your community. From day one, I mean, come on. Did you guys see the chat?
What do you expect from a big community though? You can't really expect much.
No, but his chat's not gonna say the same shit.
No, my chat was more toxic, I'll admit that, but what do you want me to do? We didn't do shit wrong.
He threatened to call the police on us!
That was crazy.
Yeah, that's too far.
That's so lame. That is lame.
You have to deliver it tomorrow.
That's crazy, man.
Yeah, because how does he expect you to do
that? Harrison, you got kids, man. How the fuck you gonna tell us to do that, man? That's crazy, man. You grown as fuck with all that money acting like that? Come on, dude.
But at the same time, I can't see that.
Wait, millions and millions? Harrison, I'm on your side, bro.
Harrison's a good dude.
He wasn't a good dude to me, Slav.
He runs a solid company.
I said the drink is good, bro. It's a pumped ass motherfucker.
What happened with that? Did you guys have a contract and then you had to pay for it?
When does the gay boys' pool party start tonight? Get them shirts off and get in the cool gay pride month ends today for the last 2 hours of pride.
$2 I never talked the product. I always said it was a good drink. I'll never lie about it.
Holy chips are so good.
This shit fire flow.
Now it's on bellies.
Yo, that's wild.
What the fuck?
Wait, why are you pushing me away?
Because the dude, my souls are gonna be like, dude, you're only here because you're gay with ice. That shit gets under my skin.
It's
not gay. No, yeah, because
not gay, bro.
They're like, you're willing to get gay with ice. That's why you have any more than 3 beers.
Wait, do it with me, like opposite.
Dude, this is gay as fuck.
Do the opposite.
All right.
You're touching digs. What the dude, fuck? Nah, that was wild. Dude,
why are you sort of
excited? Wait, went to the bathroom. Let's harass him.
Go. What an idiot that he's not going to get harassed by that. What an idiot. Wait. Do you have...
Get in the pool now. Time for a pool swim.
Oh, that's hilarious. Fuck you, dog.
Come out with your dick out.
Wait, why would they put a light switch on the house?
That's crazy.
That's insane. This house was meant for trolling. They built this house for trolling. This house is crap for trolling. Like, dude, think about what we can do. TV right here. Stools right here. Another TV right here. Monitors. Dude,
will you make that happen?
Yes!
Go on Amazon right now.
All right, after the Hunger Games, let's do some sort of retard sleepovers, like something retarded.
If you spent $3,000, you could just get so much shit.
But I'm saying, why don't we just
it depends what kind of. I mean, $3,000's not bad.
No,
I
want to get a nice couch. I'll think about getting a nice couch against the wall.
Realistically, for this big space, you probably need like $10,000.
$10,000?
Yeah.
I mean, that's
a lot. On Amazon, you can get it for like $3,000,
man. You want like quality shit, though.
This shit echoing like
you don't need quality shit for like extra chairs for guests and stuff like that.
You can get them for $100.
Nice
house and cheap furniture?
This is a dick pill right here. Who wants to take it? This is Seattle.
What the fuck?
Take it.
Yo, he's about to put it in his pocket. That's crazy.
If you take it right now, I'll give you $500.
Save it for Natalie.
Offering me $500.
Save it for Natalie, dude. Save it for
Natalie. Natalie! He's going to save that.
Yo!
Take your shirt off.
Natalie, he's going to rip you up with that dick pill.
That's Cialis.
When Nick takes a Cialis, that's when you know he a problem.
No, you won't.
You have to get like sexually triggered.
Okay.
But if there's like a breeze, if
a breeze hits you the wrong way,
that's not true. But like if you get horny, your dick's getting. You have to try to lose it. Though.
When is Actionman going to apologize for talking so much shit to Ice? Make him apologize and maybe the CX community will forgive him. Yo. Apologize to Ice already for the community doc.
Dude, I don't know. There was 3 or 4 guys on my stream at all times.
So you're saying it was one of the Ogre Bros?
I'm not saying that at all.
Who was it, man?
Who else was it?
I don't fucking know.
Who the fuck was it, man?
Nate or Ogre Bros?
What do you mean? Yo!
Who else?
Bro, you're gonna show your ass on the street, bro.
Yo!
Dude, stop.
Who the fuck did it, man?
I never said, I know it wasn't me.
You made her over, bro.
It wasn't me, it's all I'm saying.
So it was the over, bro.
No, it wasn't.
Then who was it?
We don't know.
Who the fuck was it, twin?
We don't know. Oh, shut the fuck up. You guys are fucking bullshit for this, dude. You guys are drunk.
I mean, I'm still there well said, bro.
I mean, dude, I mean, it wasn't me. You want me to put blame on someone?
Was it Alex?
Yo! It was Alex, yo.
No, the thing is, I had a bunch of random ass dudes around me the entire time. My PC, my iMac, power.
So a random fucking Joe
that were living with us and harassing us. It wasn't me.
So you're saying it was Mike Smalls?
This is what I'm saying, bro. Y'all just go Parker Clip. Get him in.
I think you guys just need a fight.
Yo.
Paul would beat me to fight.
Water fight right now. Go hop in the pool, bro.
Paul would beat me to fight.
Go hop in the pool.
I don't have any stamina. He'd beat me to fight.
I don't have any stamina.
Yeah, dude, look at you. You're sort of in shape, bro.
Wrestle.
No, we're not wrestling.
We're not
in. Hold up, bro.
Bro, why y'all want this shit?
Hold up, bro.
I mean, realistically, he's probably stronger than me, but my stamina might be a
little. Yeah, Salazar 0928. The answer is absolutely fucking yes. So, yeah, multiple times. Fuck you.
Who's Malibu, baby?
Well, we met her. She's
cool people.
Yeah, she's really cool.
No, she came on my stream and they were like, Action Man X, Action Man X.
Oh, the blonde, curly girl.
Yeah.
Curly blonde?
Yeah. You dated her?
I don't want to use that word.
Yeah. Well, what word would
you use? Was she good?
Challenge. Every one of you take a dick pill and the first one to get a hard on is Ghee. The Hebrew pelican is built like a homosexual bag of milk.
I don't know.
Was that on me?
No, I don't know.
Was it me?
I have no idea who he said.
Ice, put a chip in your lips and have Action take it from you with a kiss.
Put a chip in your lip.
Huh?
Put a chip in your lip and let Action Man eat it off
no,
your lip.
No, I need money for that.
We're bro. Not going to do any more gay shit until you guys do something gay.
Nah, you're crazy, bro.
Take one for the team.
What's gay that I can do that's not too gay?
Well, just hug me.
Wait, they said you're right. Right by biscuit.
But don't fucking do anything weird.
Random viewer says, Ice is going live today. Action Man says, and... I'm going to outview that boring shit all day. Why is Aaron talking shit about Ice? You need to explain yourself. Action 2 is the worst, most boring stream of all time.
Kiss.
Because out of your breath. I don't
kiss.
Want... I have good breath.
Okay.
Nick's looking getting hard for sure. You popped that Cialis. You popped that Cialis, bro. You turned up right now.
Okay,
Nick's teed up right now for sure. Yo, he's hard. What the fuck?
Dude, I'm not.
Yo!
Stop! Come on, please, for us.
Alright, Hunger Games right now. This is a role play right now, dude. What's gonna happen, Nick?
I'm gonna hit your ass.
That's crazy. Wait, really?
That's what I'm saying.
That's the shield,
bro. Yo, guys, with Nick
fucking
Mercer,
hurt, dude.
You guys think Nick Mercer liked this stream?
This is the sword, though. Yeah, where are you bruising? You're like, no, you're like the bruised king.
No, you were not.
What is this?
Oh, shit, that's Henry, bro. What the fuck?
That's Henry.
Why do you have a photo of him?
It's his memorial.
Is he dead?
He will be soon.
I mean, he probably is dead, to be honest.
Bro, Hondra, just take a look at the state of the furniture.
Yo.
How did you even
hole
do
in the chair?
Wait, that's gotta be a crazy fart though, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Outside
that,
chair.
That's crazy.
Hole in the chair, outside chair.
Is that fucking black tar heroin, dude? What the fuck is that, bro?
The state of your dining area.
I don't know what I'm doing, man. I
AI sword contestant Spear Kate Pinnick down and finger his butthole at the Hunger Games.
That's what people don't understand. I don't care about money and shit. I don't give a fuck about it. I can live in a
Why would you want to live this way?
I don't know. I just don't know. I'm putting all my effort in streaming, so I'm just melted and retarded. And I'm just
that boy hood rich, man.
You'd be happier if you lived normally.
No, I know.
Like, you know, a couch. And
it literally would take 30 minutes.
No,
I know. You have to do nothing. You hire people. They come in, they bring shit, they drop it off.
Mm.
At least get a furniture chair with no hole. I mean, that's like out of a dumpster, dude.
No, there's a second one that was fixed, so they must
14 minutes and the pizza gets here!
And there's a dragon.
Bro, you are not eating
it. Shut up, bro.
I'm
taking that for sure. I'm taking that.
You got how many pizzas, too?
Two, yeah.
Dude's gonna inhale it like Kirby.
Nah, I'm playing smart, man.
Dude, if you actually eat an 18-inch pizza, I'm dumbfounded.
You know what you should do? You should double
slice. That's exactly what I'm gonna do, bro. Jump in the pool? What y'all waiting for, man?
Did you show him the pool?
Yeah, there's no the light's fixed.
The water.
You have no backlights, bro? There's no way.
I'm saying the hot tub was supposed to be fixed. It's not, folks.
You don't have like a ring light, some gay shit for like e-girl shit, bro?
No, I don't have sound.
Come on, bro. Ain't no way. Sick. Bro, we should have brought our flashlight, dude.
The pool is really nice.
That pool is just baller as fuck. I don't know if y'all can see it, but this shit is clean.
Yeah, it's actually, this is probably.
It's like an infinity pool type vibe.
Warm up the water. This pool, this had to cost a quarter, putting this
in. I want to jump in, honestly.
It's not.
The pool is absurdly high.
Yeah, I know, I'm sure. Wait, look, the water gets recycled from going down there.
Yeah.
During the day, there's a waterfall right there.
That's crazy.
It's auto-off right now because it's broken.
How do you get down there? I have no idea.
Oh, cock-shaped pool, that's crazy.
Gunagooch is going to pin Nick down and finger his butthole at the Hunger Games.
Whatever, I'm tired of this shit. Are we friends or no?
Gunagooch about to fuck you up, dude.
Fucking hates me and likes me every other day.
Is there fucking like deer back here, bro?
Have you never opened this?
No. I don't know.
No, nah, there's
what
no
the
light.
Fuck? I stay inside all that. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, dude.
Yo, it's a dinosaur. What the fuck?
How do you open the fucking thing?
I don't fucking know.
It's gotta be this. No, what are you doing?
What are you?
I think you're supposed to push down on it.
W flash, though. Mm-hmm. Going on.
Yeah, it has to be. It doesn't work. Wait. Yeah, you're right.
I think you push down, but it's
yeah, not. It's like broken.
No, yeah, but then there's a pathway down here to the bottom.
This has to be fixable, though.
What the fuck? Why don't you just hop the fence?
There's a key. No, it's locked.
Oh.
You need to get the key.
The only issue with the house, I just don't really like how close it is to the neighbors. If I'm nitpicking, I just don't want to be by anybody. I just don't want to be by anyone.
I mean, you're not going to, unless you get like a bunch of acres.
That's how many gate idiots does it take to open a gate?
I don't want to be near anybody.
Right, you can open it. There's a key.
Yeah.
You unlock and then you push it down.
Right.
Wait,
it's not that.
Wait, I just got it.
Oh, shit.
That's crazy, bro. Right, Paul's the smartest smart. One.
Wait, what?
You just pulled it up.
Paul's low-key a genius, dude.
I thought you push it.
I mean, that's definitely not how you're supposed to do it.
Ow, bro. Ow, I can't walk on this. Ow.
Be a man, dude.
Ow, dude, this is like glass on my feet.
Bro, what the fuck?
Bro, where am I? Never been back to the court. Dude, where are we going?
Bro. What the fuck? It's like a natural waterfall, dude. It's like we're in LA.
Yeah, this is
day,
nice.
This is baller as fuck.
During the day, it's the waterfall. I don't know.
Dude, I'm fucking sweating, bro.
Should come back here and like film shit.
Not gonna lie,
is that a bat, dude? What the fuck?
Oh, this is nice. You got a lot of yard.
Yeah, it's not bad.
I would just say they should put a fence or something.
I agree. Oh, I thought about it.
It's like you don't know where your yard is. Or
it's right here.
You see the line, yeah?
Right here. It's right here.
It's good though. Like, there's a lot of space.
You honestly, know, you probably can't put a fence because it's an HOA. Probably.
It might be.
It's like a gated neighborhood.
Yeah, it is.
That's kind of like, HOAs are gay as fuck.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, at nighttime, dude, it's hard to get in here. You have to have the code. You can't get in here.
No, you could definitely throw a good party.
That's what I'm saying. But then the address is going to get leaked, and then I'm going to get
smoked. Oh, shit. What the fuck is that, dude?
Oh, my God.
It's a hose or something.
It's a cord.
It's a cage. Is that a power cord?
There's a
Wait, should I not put this? Should I not lease it?
Yeah, don't leak.
Yeah, don't leak that. I don't know.
There's a gate up right here.
Bro, what do you mean? They're going to fucking kick the gate.
Well, they probably have like a police code or some shit.
Yeah, there's a warrant.
Wait, should I put the phone out or some shit? What you want?
Yeah, probably. Okay.
All right.
Wait, which house?
No, but just if you have a
which house? That's crazy.
I don't know
what
I'm saying on that. The thing is, the neighbor's house looks exactly the same as this
one.
It's almost the exact same. This one's a little
bigger. This neighborhood's super safe.
Dude, it's super safe. It's super safe. So safe, my fucking door's locked, man. God damn it.
Shit. We're retarded.
When I think I unlocked this door over here, there's two front doors in this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, hell yeah.
Bro, you're gonna eat an 18-inch pizza? That's insane.
I thought you're still, like, baffled by that shit.
Bro, there's no way.
Trust me, I will, bro. I'm lucky sweating bullets, though, bro.
No, this was the hottest day of the year so far.
Jeez.
It's honestly
it's hot as fuck. You guys are tripping, bro.
It was not that bad.
Yeah, that's a trip, man.
Dude, we can throw razors in, bro.
I know. Just don't invite, if you don't invite crackheads.
Dude,
nobody's gonna leave it.
Bro, we have that security. Bro,
you know also, when you invite people, say, don't stream.
Yeah, there'd be, unless it was like you guys or some people that I trust,
yeah.
Nobody else could stream. That would, see, that's the issue. People are gonna come here.
It's gonna get leaked, bro.
It's gonna get leaked regardless, but.
If people wanted to find it, they could find it based on.
Oh, cool.
It's way too, honestly, it's way too much effort to drive out here, get through the gate, like to do what? Fucking knock on your door or something?
Dude, if that's what Benny Mac did.
Yeah. I heard something about Benny. I don't want to say it out loud.
Say it out loud.
He came to my house. Benny Mac came to my house uninvited and knocked on my door at 10 p.m. at night.
What the fuck?
Did you
it happened two other times.
Dude, did you make that up? Did you make that up?
What did Benny Mac
is it real?
There's a clip of him saying that shit.
Saying what?
People say he was lying about it.
Saying what?
About
someone
he was
said he has cancer.
Yeah, but I think he was lying about that shit.
Oh, yeah. Benny Mac has cancer? Yeah, right.
Yeah,
well,
a good
I don't want to say that. If he actually did, I would genuinely feel horrible.
He doesn't. How does he have cancer?
I don't know. I'm just saying. If he does, like, that's. I don't wish that about anybody.
No.
Bad.
Fuck that. Even if you hope that motherfucker dies from it, you don't want to see
what the fuck?
It's like on screen.
No, that's serious. I'm just saying, like, you don't have more to see what I'm like, I hope I do. There are some people that I do wish that upon, but I don't say
really?
It. Absolutely.
No, even my
like who? Like who? Wait, like who?
I'm not going to say that because that's going to bring the karma on. So I can't say that.
Smart.
That's how I avoid the karma. Yeah. But like, if you fuck me over.
Wait, do you wish upon me?
No, what?
Wait, dude, are we friends?
Dude, we're not.
Yo!
Bro, like, wait.
Wait, do you want to get drinks off stream? Oh, that's crazy.
You're gonna finish that whole thing.
That's what I'm saying. Every time I hang out with you, like, I feel like you drink a whole drink just about.
I haven't drank in 2 days. Three days. No. I'm an off dude. What am I doing? Me and Jazz are doing so much fucking drinking.
Who's Jazz?
That porn star bitch.
I've seen her on Horizons.
Dude, she's popular as fuck.
I'm just kidding. I don't watch porn.
Wait, yeah, that's what she's signed with.
Yo!
She's literally signed with Pleasures. Oh!
No.
God, dude, beats off in 26.
Are you insane?
My name is
Nick.
No,
do you want me to expose what you showed me one time?
That's crazy.
I can say what, anything?
Oh.
One time I was at his house, he said, this is my favorite type of porn. He typed in $1 crackhead blowjob, and it was a literal guy he picks up a crackhead homeless lady and she blows him for $1.
And then the guy's like, damn, you took my dick for $1? Damn, you a fucking hoe. He's just making fun of her the whole time. And she's like, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep, that $1 is good for me. And she had no teeth.
Bro, what the fuck?
That's
no, that's crazy though.
But he's like, this is what I used to, she's like, this is what I used to look like. And he's like, damn, girl, you really fell off. What the fuck's wrong with you now? He's like, I don't know, I just did too many drugs.
Isn't this way better energy here than Miami?
Yeah, and I like walking
Miami
around
sucks.
Too.
Miami was hell. Dude, that shit was killing me living. Dude, the last like 2 months, I just wanted to die.
Yo, someone said link. That's crazy.
Literally type $1 blowjob.
No.
You've never mentioned that since, but I was just so I remember being that's shocked crazy. When you showed me that. I was like,
watch it again?
And the lady had no teeth.
No teeth.
And you were like, I like it when they don't have teeth.
Yeah, bro. That's good. She sucks dick really good. And it's for $1. It's like, damn.
Dude, you have 150 vapes. Did they just like send you a million?
Yeah, they sent me a bunch of cool shit.
This one's kind
of
nice.
Shout out Rip Bar in the motherfucking house, man. Thanks for everything, baby. Make sure to go to ripbar.com, man. Ripbar_official on Instagram.
All right, I'm going to be honest, guys. He texted me before I came, and he said, can you pick up the Riff Bars and, like, compliment
Riff Bar them. Gave me cancer.
Bro, stop, bro. You can't say shit like that, bro. God damn y'all. Fuck y'all for that shit. It's so bad. But what's the gay code?
I wish I knew, bro. We had to, like, tell someone.
You want us to say it? I know you got it.
Is that the one?
Yeah.
That one didn't work, though. We had to, like, go behind. Remember the other gate?
Oh, yeah. That one, it actually didn't work. You're right.
The gate code is #4221. I'm just saying.
Oh, let's look at his name here. Al Gamari. Al Gamiro.
Al Gamiro, Mexican. Motherfucker.
Yo!
Senor, I don't know how to open the gate. Dude, I had a senior the other day not know how to scan my fucking passport for 20 goddamn minutes.
Oh,
I said, look, dude. I'm gonna tell you, I'm 35 years old, man, but we're done here. I ain't smoked this weed all my life, so this shit is addicting as shit.
Well, let me try this thing.
Eat more.
I'm eating. This is good.
Say something good, dude.
Yeah.
Say something good, man.
It's like a video game.
Hell yeah.
I mean, it tastes good.
No, it's really just.